Hey everyone, this is Divya from Tabudingu Foodies. My today's recipe is beetroot thepla, a wholesome, delicious and super flavorful flatbread that can be enjoyed as a snack or a meal as well. Thanks to the beetroot, these theplas are rich in fiber, vitamins and minerals, and they are made with very simple and basic spices. So if you are new to this channel, make sure to like and subscribe and let's get started. So we'll start with grating the beetroot. And which is about a tightly packed half cup. We'll also grate some ginger. Now we'll keep this bowl aside. Take another large bowl and add 1 3/4 cup whole wheat flour, 1/4 cup gram flour or besan, some red chili powder, one teaspoon coriander powder, some salt, half teaspoon turmeric powder, 1/4 teaspoon hing, half teaspoon ajwain or carom seeds, 2 tablespoon kasuri methi or dry fenugreek, 1/2 tablespoon chopped green chili, 1/4 cup chopped coriander, beetroot and ginger that we grated earlier, and 1 tablespoon oil. Using your hand, give it a good mix. Now add about 1/2 cup and 2 tablespoon curd. And knead this into a soft dough. The dough is ready. We'll cover it and let it rest for around 20 minutes. Now take a small portion out of the dough and make a ball out of it. Dust some flour on your rolling board. And using a rolling pin, roll it out into a thin circle. Transfer this on a medium heated pan and let it cook for around 1/2 minute. Flip it. Apply some oil. And let the other side cook as well. Flip it again. Apply oil. And using a spatula, press it lightly from both the sides so that it's evenly cooked. And the beetroot theplas are ready. On busy days when making chapati and sabzi seems like a task, these theplas make for a great, nutritious and yummy meal. You can pair them with any chutney, pickle, or some spiced yogurt as I like to do.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. So if you like theplas but never made them with beetroot, give this recipe a try and let me know in the comment section. As always, you can find the written recipe in the description below and make sure to like, share and subscribe. Hit the bell icon. For more recipes, follow us on Instagram and Facebook. Stay tuned. Happy eating. I'll see you next time.